My name is E. Narendra Kumar, TSMS, Daultabad. Today I am going to discuss the topic lines and angles. Learning outcomes. By the end of the lesson, students are able to understand the following: definition of angle, types of angle, differentiate the angles. Types of angles. Angles. Union of two rays forms an angle. Acute angle. Angle lies between 0 degrees to 90 degrees. We call this type of angles as an acute angle. Right angle. When it is equal to 90 degrees, it forms an right angle. Obtuse angle. Angle lies between 90 degrees to 180 degrees. Straight angle. The angle is equal to 180 degrees. We call this angle as straight angle. When the angle lies between 180 degrees to 360 degrees, it forms an reflex angle. Complete angle. Angle, when the angle is equal to 360 degrees, we call this as a complete angle. Children, now we are going to discuss about the type of angle with the help of a diagram. Now we have seen two rays which are coincide with one another. When we rotate the rays in anti-clockwise direction, children, you have observed a ray which is from A to B and another ray A to B dash. When the rays are moving, it is forming an angle at the common point, that is A. You have observed that A, which is common to A to B and A to B dash. When we are moving the ray in anticlockwise direction, an angle is formed. We know acute angles lies between 0 degrees to 90 degrees. You have clearly observed that here we are showing angle is equal to 40 degrees. And when we are moving this into anti-clockwise direction, the angle is increasing from 74, 76, 80, 84, 86. And when it comes to 90 degrees, it forms an right angle. It forms an right angle. Again, when we are moving this again into anti-clockwise direction, you see, see children, from right angle to, it is changing to obtuse angle. As we know that obtuse angle is nothing but the angle lies between 90 degrees to 180 degrees. When we rotate this ray from 90 degrees to 180 degrees, it shows obtuse angle. You can clearly observe this angle. Yes. You see, children, when the angle formed 180 degrees, it is nothing but looking like a straight line. We call this is a straight line, and the straight line angle is equal to 180 degrees. You will clearly observe that from B to A and A to B dash, it is looking like a straight line, and the angle is here is how much? 180 degrees. So we come to know that when the angle is equal to 180 degrees, it forms a straight line. Again, we move this into anti-clockwise direction. You clearly observe that the straight line changes to reflex angle. What we call this is reflex angle. Reflex angle lies between 180 degrees to 360 degrees. 180 degrees to 360 degrees. You see, children, A to B dash, this ray will coincide with A to B. Now it forms a complete angle. When the two rays will coincide, whether the angle is equal to 0 or it becomes 360 degrees. When the angle forms 360 degrees, we call this as a complete angle. We call this as a complete angle. You now see carefully how the ray are deviating and what type of angle is visible on the screen. Children, now we again recollect the types of angle. Angle, union of two rays forms an angle. Acute angle, angle lies between 0 degrees to 90 degrees. Right angle, angle is equal to 90 degrees. Obtuse angle, angle lies between 90 degrees to 180 degrees. Straight angle, angle equal to 180 degrees. Reflex angle, angle lies between 180 degrees to 360 degrees. Complete angle, angle equal to 360 degrees.